We're gonna knock your socks off.
Right off.
Right off. Are you ready for this? Blueberry cheesecake. Mm-hmm. Great summertime dessert, mm-hmm. but it can be time consuming to
yes.
make. No, not now.
No.
Leanne Miller has a solution with her no-bake layered cheesecake dessert.
Yes.
Okay. First of all, these blueberries are gigantic.
They're amazing.
Where
They're
did
local.
You find these?
Walnut Creek Cheese has them this week.
Oh gosh,
They're local.
So
They're huge. They're beautiful. They have them in the pint and in the quart. This is 8 cups of washed blueberries.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Okay, gorgeous. Ready to roll?
I'm ready
okay,
to roll.
Okay, I'm gonna put you to work. This is 8 ounces of cream cheese with some lemon juice, powdered sugar, and vanilla.
All right.
Wonderful Madagascar, real vanilla. Yep. And then I'm gonna have you put a cup of ricotta cheese in there, okay,
sis? I'll do that.
Okay, while you're doing that, I'm gonna grab this pan behind you.
Okey-doke.
And what I've done is taken a little bit of blueberry pie filling. I love you know, I love a good blueberry pie filling. And they have some real good ones retailing on the market. So here's what's gonna happen.
Now, am I blending this or no?
Yep, blend it. Yep.
Should you say something? Because I don't wanna drown you.
You're all right, you're good. Just put it on one. Yep, you're good.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna just put a little bit of blueberry pie filling just to coat my blueberries. I don't want a bunch of it. I just want enough of it to sweeten and coat them.
Okay.
And then you're not gonna smash. You're not gonna you're just not gonna go in there hard. You're just gonna gently
fold them, right?
Fold them and gently toss. Now look how beautiful that is. I know John gets the money shots. So this is a beautiful way to make your blueberries look shiny and gorgeous.
Oh my gosh, that's
without
gorgeous.
Adding too much filling. See, look at that shot.
Just a little bit and we're just folding
yes,
it.
Yes, that's all we're doing. Okay, then we're gonna finish out our crumbs. We've got a cup and a half of graham cracker crumbs. And I like to make my own. You can buy them already done, but I like to make my own.
You just smash them.
Yep, and then I know you love these
obsessed.
Nuts.
Obsessed.
Roasted salted nuts. You can buy them in the bulk from Warner Creek Cheeses, which is awesome.
And they're here. They are
so good. I know. I gave you a bag last time. I don't even know if they made it home, did they?
They did not make it home.
Okay, so 4 tablespoons of real salted cream yummy butter.
Okay.
And then a little bit of cinnamon, just a half a teaspoon of cinnamon.
Okay, not much.
And then we've got some regular sugar going in. And we're making just a little crumb mixture. This is taking the place, you know, the crumb mixture on the bottom of a...
Yes, that's, that tastes so
okay.
good.
Now, we can either use plastic.
Okay.
Or we can use this lovely, creative, short and squatty ball canning jar. So you don't have to have fancy fluted dessert
dishes.
Or
a little parfait dish or something like that, if
yeah,
you have.
Yeah, let's put a little in there.
Okay.
Then we're going to put a little bit of blueberries. And then you take your spatula and give me a little bit of cream cheese.
Okay.
Yeah, you can use it.
All right, I'm going to use this because
I think
I licked it. Do
it.
I was not
you
camera,
think you
sorry.
Licked it? All right. Yeah. That's hilarious. Okay, then we're going to go again. We're going to take a little bit of graham crackers.
Okay.
This is something kids can help you do this.
Okay.
And yeah, we can be liberal with those blueberries because we've got 8 cups.
Let's do it.
Because the blueberries are the star. They're the star of the show, sis.
And then top it with
top
this.
Top it with this. And then.
And then do you crumble at that top?
Watch what we're going to do. We're going to put a little bit of crumble, a tiny bit of blueberry.
Oh.
And then we're going to put some cream.
Ooh.
And then we're going to take a little tiny sliver of lemon.
Because, Leanne.
You know, we've got color. We want color.
Look
you know, it's
that.
About color. Oh, look at John getting that shot. This is, it's about color. We want color.
You know, you guys shouldn't come in. I don't think you'd like
please?
It at all.
You don't
no,
think we
really, I don't think you'll like it.
Here we go. This is so
look
fun.
Look really nice today.
Yeah,
you do every day. So do you.
Oh, you're so sweet. You do too.
Okay, I got my,
go.
Okay, yeah, just pass it down.
Yep.
Well, that's
hope that I'll pass it back.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. This is a fun thing to do together. You know,
yeah,
I mean,
this.
Really, I look for things to do in the kitchen that are fun with the family, fun with your friends. I was just at the beach. With
who has
my,
a spoon?
With my, we're going to garnish with mint, too. I was just at the beach. There's your spoon, Wing. Dig in.
How was that beach, by the way?
Oh, I was at my BFF's Darla's house.
Was this in Hilton Head?
Yes.
Oh.
You know I love that.
You know who's in Hilton? Oh, I can't say. A friend of ours is in Hilton Head right now.
A friend of mine is
too. Tebby and Darla, they're in Hilton Head. Okay.
Good.
We're gonna garnish with mint.
All right, so you have the recipe.
And the recipe's on
Foxsave.com.
Yeah, okay. Margaret already put it on.
Look at that, it's gorgeous.
Okay, look how pretty.
Isn't that beautiful?
How
That'd be pretty at a brunch.
Listen, how do you beat local Amish country blueberries?
You don't.
You don't.
You don't.
You don't.
Or these nuts.
Right, we're nuts about those nuts.
Okay, we're going to recipe on Foxsave.com. That mint smells so good, doesn't
it? I know.
It?
Yeah. How is that, Wayne?
Here, wait, sorry.
Do you see me patiently waiting? I'm being very patient.
Okay, well, this is fun. I love it.
Isn't it? You can do this at home with Race and Sienna.
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.